We now come to the last award of the evening, Outstanding Institution Builder. This award aims to honor an individual who has displayed exceptional vision and leadership in building an organization or institution, a person who has been the driving force of an organization and has made a major contribution to an industry and nation building at large. To read the citation and introduce the winner for the award, we have with us this evening Mr. Shekhar Gupta.
Thank you all for your patience. You have to endure not one but two Shekhars in succession this evening. So, but obviously, I am no competition to Vijay Shekhar. And I think after his virtuoso performance, I better keep my trap shut and not talk too much. Also because I've been told to read a citation for a leader in an area that I know nothing about. And I always say, what is the reason I love my job as a journalist? I love my job as a journalist because every other day I discover something that I know nothing about, or I meet somebody whose work or life I know nothing about, or I meet somebody who I wish I could have met earlier, but I would never have met if I wasn't a journalist. So if I wasn't a journalist, I shall not be reading a citation for Mr. Motilal Oswal. There's a background to having read the citation. First of all, institution builder. You can build a business, a company, you can inherit something and rebuild it, but building an institution requires something that goes beyond entrepreneurship. Building an institution requires leadership, and people ask me very often, when people ask you to come and speak, what do they ask you to speak on? Very often they say on leadership. And I tell people that nobody can be a great leader without having a big heart. So if you have a big heart, you are happy to see others growing around you. When others growing around you, you can build not a company, but an institution. So I am very happy to speak for an institution builder. Second, he started his life, I'll read from the citation, but he started his life as a sub-broker in 1987. Think, that is when India's economy begins to open just a little bit. And then comes 1991. Now, a whole bunch of first-generation entrepreneurs and brands came up in India after 1991. And I think I'll be not wrong to say that Motilal Oswal is one of them. Of course, Vijay Shekhar Sharma and all, these are post-Google. So that is a different situation altogether. So let me just read from the citation. A financial market wizard and an astute business leader, Motilal Oswal co-founded a sub-brokering firm in 1987, and in 3 decades, he has built a financial services powerhouse with revenues of rupees 1726 crore and more than 5,000 employees today. That's important, 5,000 employees. Today, Motilal Oswal Financial Services is a leading provider of a range of services, including broking, asset management, investment banking, wealth management, housing finance, and private equity. A chartered accountant turned finance entrepreneur, his market strategies are founded on intensive research and analysis. His knowledge-first approach has ensured that his group has survived frequent turbulence in the markets with ease and continued to create wealth for its investors and customers. A respected leader of the financial sector, he has been a director on the governing board of the Bombay Stock Exchange, and he has been a member of the National Stock Exchange's Committee on Futures and Options. He has also served on various committees of SEBI and CDSL. A keen business thinker, he has authored 2 books, namely The Essence of Business and Management and The Essence of Life. He has also contributed hundreds of articles to financial papers and magazines. All India Management Association is pleased to confer the AIMA Managing India Award 2017 for the Institution Builder of the Year on Motilal Oswal, Chairman and Managing Director, Motilal Oswal Financial Services Limited.
Thank you, Mr. Gupta, for that introduction. Our heartiest congratulations to Mr. Oswal.
Thank you, Shekhar Gupta ji. It's really an honor when you are reading something about me. Honorable Minister, dignitaries on the dais, and friends. It's really a great honor for me to get this award from a very prestigious AIMA. Let me share that I am a big fan of AIMA and I have learned a lot from this platform. I have attended many programs and some of the learnings I have been able to really implement in my business. AIMA is a platform where I truly believe that one can learn, one can earn, and of course one can return. So earning, learning, and returning is the platform which AIMA has been really, really contributing for many, many years, and I'm very, very thankful and appreciate the honor being given by you. Thank you very much, Mr. Pai, Mr. Goenka, Neotia ji. Friends, institution building requires passion, passion to think big, passion to excel. It requires perseverance, it requires passion, it requires patience, and I think very important, it requires a very positive approach. Coming from a very small village in Rajasthan, my father was a grain merchant, my co-promoter Ramdev Agarwal's father was a farmer, and that shows about the beautiful country which is giving so many opportunities to people like us to come and do something for ourselves and offer something for our customers and employees. So I would dedicate this award to my more than 1 million customers, about 6,000 employees, my co-promoter Ramdev Agarwal. And this kind of awards really gives me the kind of spirit to really, really excel and take it from here. As Vijay said, I think Vijay, thank you very much for charging this whole audience with your very powerful kind of message. And I can add that this country has, I think, given so much to me and to many of us, and this is just the beginning. We are just right now about $2.5 trillion economy, which is going to touch, I think, $10 trillion. I would say next 2 to 3 years, we'll have $1 trillion worth of savings every year. And our estimate is in the next 10 years, our savings will be anywhere between $10 to $12 trillion. So there's an opportunity for people like us to really do something about that. And on that mission, I think we have been able to create a great organization with values, passion, ethics, and I would contribute this to my team of colleagues of about 5,500 people. And I'm very lucky to have the people with passion, people with, I would say, learning mindset, entrepreneurial spirit, and most important, the people who are team players. Thank you, AIMA. Thank you all.